Hey guys, it's Kerry. Lots of my favorite sea animals today. Sit back and relax and watch the sea animals swimming by. Whale shark. They are a highly migratory, pelagic species distributed throughout the world's tropical seas. These giant zooplanktivores are usually found in coastal zones with high food productivity. Whale sharks are solitary and are strong but slow swimmers. Please subscribe and turn on notifications. Hermit crab. They have adapted to occupy empty scavenged mollusk shells to protect their fragile exoskeletons. Thresher shark. These clever sharks use their unique long tails to stun and catch prey. Fish have no chance if a thresher shark enters its path. Pufferfish, they can inflate into a ball shape to evade predators. They fill their elastic stomachs with huge amounts of water and sometimes air. Some dangerous sea animals to look out for are the pufferfish that you've just seen, the venomous lionfish. Sea snakes, a single bite can be fatal. Tiger shark, and great white shark, they can tear out hunks of flesh with their specially designed teeth. Box jellyfish, they have tiny darts that are loaded with poison. Once stung by them, humans and animals can experience cardiac arrest, paralysis, or even death. Octopus, the siphon is used both for respiration and for locomotion by expelling a jet of water. They have a complex nervous system and excellent sight and are among the most intelligent and behaviorally diverse of all invertebrates. Piranha, they have a single row of sharp teeth in both jaws. The teeth are tightly packed and interlocking. Lobster, their two potent claws allow these predators to eat a lot of different prey, such as small fish, sea urchins, crabs, and sea stars. When lobsters lose a claw, a new one grows up with the next molt. Blue whale, they reproduce via sexual meiosis. The male and female each produce haploid gametes. Male gametes are sperm, and the female gametes are eggs. A single sperm and egg fertilize to form a diploid zygote. They fertilize internally, meaning sperm is deposited inside the female. This usually happens after a very elaborate mating ritual. The male and female spend time rolling around each other, then they take a deep dive into the ocean, and as they continue to communicate with each other, they suddenly fly upwards and cross the surface. And as they do, the male deposits the sperm inside the female. Females have a long vulva with two nipples on each side to nourish newborns. Hammerhead shark. This cephalofoil has many functions, including sensory reception, maneuvering, and prey manipulation. The cephalofoil gives the shark superior binocular vision and depth perception. They are found worldwide in warmer waters along coastlines and continental shelves. Bonnethead shark is a type of hammerhead shark with a smooth rounded head. It has small sharp teeth in the front of the mouth for grabbing small fish and flat broad molars in the back for crushing crustaceans and mollusks. Pilot whale, they are notorious for stranding themselves on beaches, but the reason behind this is not fully understood. They have an anchor-shaped patch under the chin. Their long sickle-shaped flippers and tail stalks are flattened from side to side. Blue crab. Males are bright blue in colour with white spots and characteristically long chelly pits. Blue spotted ray. These rays like to bury themselves just underneath the sand where they will feed on various invertebrates. Reef squid. Some species are able to propel themselves out of the water. They expel the water in their mantle as a type of propulsion to get airborne. Like other cephalopods, it has a strong beak which it uses to cut the prey into parts so that the raspy tongue or radula can be used to further process the food. It consumes small fish, other mollusks and crustaceans. They are capable of rapid changes in skin colour and pattern for camouflage and courtship rituals. Bowhead whale. They have a thick layer of blubber that protects them from the freezing cold Arctic waters. Main predators of bowhead whales are killer whales. They can stay 40 minutes under the water without returning to the surface to breathe. Beluga. There is no dorsal fin, which allows it to swim under ice with ease. It possesses a distinctive protuberance at the front of its head, which houses an echolocation organ. Plesiosuchus had a different shaped skull with a longer, shallower snout. It specialized in eating other marine reptiles. They roamed the seas 150 million years ago. Their skull could grow to 1.2 meters. Mako shark are a large, fast-moving oceanic shark with a deep blue back and white underparts. There are two living species, the short fin and the long fin mako shark. Denticles is an extinct genus of large armored jawed fishes that lived during the late Devonian period. It could quickly open and close its jaw like modern day suction feeders and had a bite force of 1200 pounds per square inch. It was one of the largest placoderms to have ever existed. Its two-part bony armored exterior made it a relatively slow but powerful swimmer. Instead of teeth, Denticles possessed two pairs of sharp bony plates which formed a beak-like structure. Sperm whale. They are the world's largest toothed whale, and unlike the baleen whale, they are active predators, eating large squid, bony fish, and sharks. Their teeth are conical shaped for catching prey. They have a large brain and the most powerful sonar, which they use to help find prey in the dark deep seas. Pygmy sperm whale are small robust whales with a distinctive underslung jaw, not unlike sharks. They have the shortest rostrum among cetaceans. Mosasaurus had a fully aquatic lifestyle. It had a streamlined body, an elongated tail, ending with a downturn, supporting a two-lobed fin and two pairs of flippers. It looked much like a seagoing lizard. Megalodon is a prehistoric monster shark that first appeared about 20 million years ago. It is the largest prehistoric shark to have ever existed and one of the most powerful predators on Earth. Its teeth grew up to 16 centimeters long and it would have fed on large prehistoric whales. As teeth are lost, broken, or worn down, they are replaced by new teeth. Great white shark is an epipelagic fish, found where there is an abundance of seals, sea lions, cetaceans, sharks, and fish. Bull shark, it is known for its aggressive nature and presence in warm, shallow, brackish, and freshwater systems, including estuaries and rivers. They thrive in both salt and fresh water and can travel far up rivers. Humpback whale. Humpbacks feed in polar waters and migrate to tropical or subtropical waters to breed and give birth, fasting and living off their fat reserves. Kronosaurus is an extinct genus of short-necked pliosaur. Its teeth grew between 7 and 30 centimeters. The combination of large size, conical shape, and lack of cutting edge allows for easy identification of its teeth. Please stay and watch another video with me. Thank you for watching my video. See you again soon. See you guys in my next video.